The jack-o'-lantern has been a Halloween staple for as long as many can remember. One of the oldest jack-o'-lanterns made from a turnip is on display at the Museum of Country Life in Ireland. This root vegetable lantern is based off the Irish legend of Stingy Jack, a man so deceitful he tricked the devil into not taking his soul not just once, but twice. Jack's soul wanders purgatory with a hollowed-out turnip and a candle to light his path.